Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's makeup, we're going to be doing my glowy skin foundation routine. To hydrate my skin, I'm just going to be giving up my face a little spritz of the Smashbox primer water. For primer, I'm just going to be taking the Maybelline Master Prime and the pink one, which is the blur and illuminating one, and I'm just going to be applying it to the tops of my cheekbones, on my bridge, on my chin, and in the middle of my forehead. For foundation, now I'm taking the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow, and I'm just going to be applying this on my face to give me an even complexion. And this foundation is very lightweight. It has a glowy finish. It's very dewy. It's medium coverage because I can still see my freckles and my redness popping through, which is what I want in this video because I want it to look more like skin rather than actually having a full beat face, I guess you could say. But yeah, this foundation is really good. It's really lightweight. It's very comfortable. For concealer, I'm taking my Born This Way concealer from Too Faced, which is one of my favorite concealers when I want to do a natural glowy kind of look because it's very hydrating and it just looks very natural under the eye. For powder, I'm just taking the Maybelline Better Skin Pressed Powder, and I'm just going to be applying this on my face with a big fluffy brush. Now, this powder actually let the foundation for blush, I'm just going to be taking a Wet n Wild blush. I forgot the name of it, but it's a snow wine. It's very shimmery, so I'm just applying it to the backs of my cheekbones and maybe at the top where I usually apply highlight. Now to give my skin a little more glow, I'm actually taking a baked bronzer and I'm taking the same fluffy brush that I applied my face powder, and I'm just applying it all over my face to give me a more glowy bronzer. Even more, I'm gonna be applying that same big bronzer, and I'm just gonna like put a little bit on the tops of my cheekbones and the bridge of my nose and the tip of my nose just to make it a little extra glowy. I'm spritzing my face one more time with the Smashbox primer water just to melt all the powder skin. For lips, I'm just applying the Maybelline Baby Lips Chapstick.